Boozer just told me you're heading to the old sawmill.
Yeah, and Boozer has a big mouth.
He is head of security. He has to tell me. You remember when I took you to the sawmill, right? You remember me showing you the horde that lives there?
Oh, yeah, I remember.
The really big horde that lives, sleeps, and eats there.
Yeah, like I said, I remember. Look, Ricky, when I was with the militia, we created a sort of souped-up Molotov.
A souped-up Molotov?
Yeah. Yeah, it's like napalm. Anyway, trust me, I got this.
Did you, Deke, alive?
Ricky, just be fine. You don't gotta worry about me no more, okay? I know what I'm doing. And in this case, some big goddamn Molotovs, but you know, you get the idea.
Yeah, okay.
Many. Is that all of them?
Oh, yeah.
too many.
Ah!